Harshita and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm basically ready and I am headed to Mulund, Mulund West. So actually my brother is going to guide us today and we are going to a special spot in Mulund where we get the best food, you know, the best food stalls are there and I have heard from him that the food is really nice. It is cost effective. So I thought why not take you guys along there and let us try the food. I'm going to describe the place and how to reach there, everything in this video. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started.
So we basically decided to take a bus directly to Mulund, which was available from our home. And the second way to reach Mulund is of course via any local train, and it is one of the stations in the central line.
So guys, we have got down from the bus and we have reached Mulund West, and now we are walking to the restaurant or the dhaba which is there, and that's my mom. Yeah, so we are walking to that place. So yeah, let's go.
So as we had boarded the bus, which was bus number 484, we actually got down near station and not exactly at the station. So we had to walk down to the station and it just took us like a couple of minutes. This temple is like my landmark, which signifies that I have reached near the station. So if you are coming by train, you would basically get down here, which is just in front of the Bata store, and then you would have to take a left. But as we had taken the bus, we had to just walk straight through this lane. And we kept walking till the shoe store, which is at the end of this lane. So we walked down near the shoe store and that's when we took a left. Again, keep walking straight till you see a right turn. So we kept walking straight, we crossed these places and then we just crossed the road and took a right turn.
So basically he's guiding us and we are walking. I don't know how long we need to walk, but yeah, I guess we are almost there. So yeah.
So after taking the right turn, all you have to do is keep walking straight till you spot the Zaveer Road board. So that is where is your destination. So this is the board and just near the board is that small restaurant cum dhaba and its name is Srinath.
So we have finally reached guys, and yes, it is like a small dhaba cum restaurant, and my brother says it has very really nice food, so we are going to try a couple of items. So let's see what are we going to try.
So as expected, the food was pocket friendly. The cost of the food was not something very, very expensive. It's perfect for college going students, under budget, and also the food is really filling, so it's perfect. And then talking about the ambience, it is not something very great, very fancy, no air conditions, nothing. It is just a very simple place, just some shed put up together, but the food was amazing.
Ordered two things. The first one is this vada pav grilled sandwich. So I'm gonna try this first. So it looks yummy. It has been divided into like sandwich pieces, and these are the two sauces which they give along with it, the green sauce and the orange one. So I'm gonna try the orange one. It's really nice. It has a perfect flavor of vada pav, yet super grilled, so it tastes like sandwich as well. And I feel it is very cost effective. It just came for 35 rupees, which is a thumbs up.
And guys, not only this item was cost effective, but it was super, super yummy, and also it is heavy. It can really fill up one person's stomach, like it's really heavy. And it came for 40 rupees, not 35, but yet a thumbs up to that and the taste as well.
So the next thing which we have is this cheese chili sandwich, which is my brother's favorite also. So I'm gonna try this. So, okay. It has three layers of bread and cheese is there, and as you can see there is a capsicum and a lot of things, so I'm gonna try it. And again it comes with two sauces, so let's try. It is perfect for those who love cheese and chili, and if you are a momo lover, I guess you're gonna really really like it. And it came for just 70 rupees. Again, very cost effective and very tasty.
Also, the amount of cheese in the filling was perfect for 70 rupees. Again, it was really heavy.
So guys, we have ordered the third item, which is veg crispy, and here it is. It looks super super delicious and I'm going to try it now for you all. So yeah, let's try. It's super hot. The sauce is really yum. And the way they have decorated and presented it is excellent. Again, really cost effective. This much quantity comes for around 100 rupees, which is a thumbs up. So now let's have it. Guys, we are done eating there and the food was amazing. It was yum. We actually, three people, we ate for just around 280-300 rupees, and our stomachs are full. Like, now we can't eat anything, I guess, till dinner, and it's around 4 o'clock, so I guess you can guess how much we ate and how much we are full. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and this place is near the Zaveer Road, so you can definitely come here, try its food, and let me know in the comment section below whether you liked the food. If you've already tasted the food, do let me know in the comment section, and if there are more places such which are cost effective and have yummy food, let me know. I'm going to explore them for you all. Till then, take care. Bye bye.